been a while, but we're back. This is the face of a child that doesn't want to listen to their parents and had to get embarrassed in Taco Bell. Oh, sorry, you can't see that face. There's one. She just wants to do her own thing. But I just need to know why Isabella just went to the trash can farthest away from us. What are you singing? Come here, let me ask you something. How about, tell me what's wrong with your brother? Why does he have a sad face?
Because
he doesn't want to do what?
Because he
you don't know?
He know.
Well, don't try to tell a story just so he don't know.
I don't know.
So why are you in trouble? Why can't you have a tablet today?
Because I drink some of his cup.
Not because you drank some of his cup, because you didn't listen and follow directions, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So are you going to listen and follow directions?
Yes, ma'am.
See your shirt. What does it say?
Dreadlock. Dreadlock.
Princess. Who wears these kind of crayons?
Princesses.
Princesses?
Yes.
Okay.
Now let's go.
You want to have your own show?
Yes.
What are you going to say?
Princess.
Oh, no. We don't want that kind of show.
Daddy, Papa, Manga, and you. Manga, Manga.
So what are we about to go do? Nah, don't hug him. Tell him to stop being hard-headed.
Stop being hard-headed.
What was you going to tell Kaya?
I love her.
She being hard-headed too, though.
Stop being hard-headed.
I'm going to tell you guys what you just got from the store.
A shimmer shampoo.
No, ma'am. No, you did not.
But I...
What did you get? Oh, my stomach's in the camera. It's so big, I can't suck it in.
And a shotgun.
What? No, we just went to Walmart, right?
Yes, ma'am. We ate that. And I got squishy pillow, and we had some other stuff.
That all you know is a squishy pillow?
Mm-hmm.
So you don't know what else we got? Girl. Okay, what am I about to do when we go home?
I am going to paint.
Oh, okay. Who else is going to paint?
Trey's going to help me. Trey's going to help me.
But what about Kaya?
She is going to paint her own picture.
Oh, but not with you?
No.
Can she sit at your table?
No.
Well, y'all ready to go?
Let's go.
Well, go get it. Girl, there's no sunshine in here. Girl. Okay, let's go. No, he's gonna leave you. Girl. Have a good day. She says she's coming.
I said hi.
I'm not sure.
Gesundheit.
Gesundheit? Where did you learn that from? And then Trey just shuts the door. See, this is what I'm saying. He's going to make me act a fool up in here, right? Don't make me act a on you, boy. Sorry. It's called
I have a strange feeling.
What are you thinking, babe?
I'll wake up and you be on my mind.
In the world just happened here.
That's what mommy's
like. Oh!
That's what you bought from Walmart?
Mm-hmm.
You owe me $3. Ah! You owe me $3 out of your piggy bank for that.
Yes?
Yes, you do.
Oh my god.
I don't know.
Exactly.
Get that out of there.
That's good.
I don't know what's happening in my car today. May. Daddy. Hey.
Exactly,
right?
Okay,
May.
This is
what's your update? Since the last time you were on the video.
Last time, what
about you? What kind of updates do you have since the last time you were on video? It's so much you just can't even think of everything at once.
Right next to her, door to Sonic.
Stay tuned for updates because we're going where?
New York.
She presented her business plan to a group of local investors. And we
are going to New York.
She was granted the most money for her business and she won the Saunders Scholars.
What is that on my name?
Trip to New York City to present her business plan on a
scale.
I'm looking out the window and being crazy, so my bad, people.
We're going to Grandma Leslie.
Grandma Leslie's going to be in school. You're going to go to Christy and Mama Sam. I didn't tell you about that yet. I'll call you in a minute. But yep, so stay tuned. We will be back on the blog game. Maybe we can get a few more serenades from the hubs.
No.
What is this?
A
video.
Correct me, son. Whatever, don't try to check me like that. The stop sign.
Okay.
Hey, little kid. But yeah, so. Ooh.
That's right. Pull it up here.
It's been a busy week.
Right next to the black trash can.
Got Everyday Excellence Award. Or the barbershop.
You put up your own
little
purple
Exciting week. You won every day for March. Kaya gets to go to New York in May, not in March, but whatever. Okay, Pam.
Anywho, we'll be back. Stay tuned. Nothing but greatness coming your way.